trip to fantasy. I'm floating on the waves. All is quiet and peaceful. As I open my eyes, I see a rainbow. Its colors moving, changing and rotating like a kaleidoscope. I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid. Shantam Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Indranaya Cha Andagopa Kumaraya Govindaya Namo Namaha
one around which is bringing an incredible amount of disturbance.
Thank you. voice of the future will be like the voice of our past. We will be fighting our enemies to make use of a new class of weapons, including computer viruses and programs to alter the enemy's ability to operate. The non-aligned cyber warfare not covered by existing legal frameworks, but the question of what exactly constitutes cyber warfare is still highly debated. So how can we deal with cyber warfare if we can't even play on our enemies?
paranormal experience. Instead of the usual darkness, there is an explosion of light and color. And you're just this pure awareness traveling. It feels as though you pass through a tunnel or a portal and emerge into a different reality.
We'll be right back. the logical destination, once we achieve the capacity for interstellar travel, will be the closest star to our own sun. So, which star is this? If we look to Centaurus, a constellation in the southern sky, we will find this closest star. Or technically, not the single closest, but rather three stars that are extremely close together, which as a whole represent the system that is closest to our sun. This triple star system is called the Alpha Centauri system.
Crowns and heads of conquered kings to my city steps. saint, my queen, who threatened my people with slavery and death.